Fresh Kid Z, Fresh Kid C,
yes sir.
Fresh Kid P, Fresh Kid T.
Oh yeah, we back.
Oh, and Zach Phone, by the way.
Yeah,
Jones. Yeah. Chiddy Bang, and we pretty much amazing.
Can we hear your new song, please?
I got you. Hey yo, I once was a kid, all I had was a dream. More money, more problems, when I get it, I'ma pile it up. Now I'm dope, want the bread, we can toast. So fresh how we flow, everybody get this down hey, from
yo,
us.
I once was a kid with the other little kids. Now I'm ripping up shows and them fans going wild with us. Tell mommy I'm sorry, this life is a party.
Remember you was a kid, reminisce days of the innocence. Now it's Chiddy Bang, Google me the images. Follow me, I'm the leader. And when I park cars, I don't pay for the meter. I remember I was younger as a kid, it was the best. I used to touch on all the pretty girls in recess. I'm at my peak, yes.
And how this?
Ribbit, ribbit, a tadpole exhibit. It's a transformation, no one can inhibit. Amphibian change, me seem strange. Take them gills and the tail and they all rearrange. Out come the legs for the
jump,
hop to the top of the
star.
From the legs for the
jump,
hop to the top of the
stop.
Where the mud is deep.
Right there was one last look at our Drocon. Unfortunately, he wasn't able to make it through. I've been through many of these guys. It was my first, for those of you that don't know, Drocon was my first drone that I got for Christmas from my brother. And my first one I broke. Of course, I didn't know how to fly drones at the time. I was used to getting the controllers and everything. And this little guy right here, you know, through all the war, everything like that, took a lot. And I, when I broke it the first time, you know, the Drocon, the company, was very nice. They sent me a new drone. And the drone they sent me there, well, right away, the rotor didn't work. You know, I would try to raise it up, and I noticed I had a hard time flying, so I called them, I, you know, checked with them because I still had the warranty. I said it wasn't a good drone. So they just sent me another good drone. And then fortunately at the time I was pretty high and mighty. I was able to, you know, take out the insides of it. Just this was chipped right here. And I was able to open her up, take the insides out, and put it in the drone that had the bad rotor. Replace it, and then I had two good drones. You probably saw from my last vlog when I went to my buddy's bachelor weekend. You know, I got some great shots, but I got a little too risky, got too close to the water, and sank it a couple times. And she still worked, but then when I brought it home, tried to fly it a couple times, the same thing happened to it that happened on the drone. That rotor didn't work, the rotor just, it wouldn't fly. So, that being said, I tried many ways to, you know, take it apart again. I tried the same thing, I tried the other insides of all the different types of drones I had, all the Drocons, and unfortunately wasn't able to get it going. So I think it's finally safe to say that the first drone is dead. Why I'm recording this right now is because, thanks to the help of a company, claimed this gift. And they have, usually they have many like neat things on there to, they give them away for free. All you have to do, you know, you tell them you want the product, they send you the money. And all you need to do, as soon as you get it, is review it. And what I happened to find on there was a drone. And I happened to just receive that drone, and I can't wait to show it to you. Here's the box. Package that just came today. Right here. Predator. FPV, comes with a 720 HD camera. I think that's the color it comes in right there. Whew. Oh wow. That is a lot bigger than my last drone. It's gonna be a bit of a difference here. Can't wait to get this baby in the air. Alright. I'm not gonna do a full unboxing of this baby. You've got a good idea. People have done plenty of them online, so feel free to check those out. That didn't last long. Well, as you can see from our last clip, that drone is still stuck in the tree. And yeah, something I needed to learn really hard thing about drones is that it didn't have altitude control, and that's something I heard about, didn't think about looking too much into, and it turns out it's something that, you know, it's something that I could really use. So, and thank you for that, girl. With that being said, altitude hold, I said control earlier, is something that I need for most of my drones, because that one I had to manually help each propeller. So with that being said, we looked into a new drone. This one I think is going to be a little more helpful. We got the Bugs 2.
Bugs.
Special edition. There she is. Let's take a look inside, shall we? Big thing wide. I spent a little more on this. This one's actually not so bad. This is only like 150. And I got the extra battery pack and warranty. It came like a total of 180. Not a bad deal. There she is. Sweet box. Take a main look at the drone. Look at that.
Bugs.
Can't wait to get this in the air. And I also got coming in the mail a little addition to it, a landing addition. I can hook it up. It'll have like its own like, it'd be like longer legs for it to land on. And it also comes with a little camera grip, so I could maybe hook up either my GoPro or my Tenker camera to it to get a little better footage. So. There we go, Bugs 2 SE. All right, guys, so as you can see, I finally got the package for the addition to my Bugs 2 SE, and proudly I can say it does fit. I wasn't sure if it was going to, because I saw only it fit for the Bugs 2 and the W model, but for the SE, she is a clean fit. As you can see here, we got the legs on there, and they work nice. I already tested her out. Lands perfectly. All right. So let's take a look here, and this right here, it also comes with the gimbal right here. You just snap this baby on right here. She's good to go. With that fitting so nicely right there, I was able to get my GoPro Hero 7 in there as well. And the footage, well, let's see the comparison. First, let's take a look at the video from the drone itself. Now, as you can see here, we got some pretty good footage here, not so bad. You have the option of using it off the card, which would be 1080p, or right off, if you don't have a card, you can bring it onto your phone, and it's a little less quality, but still pretty good. Well, as you can see, that's some pretty good camera footage straight from the drone itself. So right now I'm filming on my GoPro 7, so I'm really curious to see what it's like when I put this camera on this drone. Let's see how it looks. Wow. I saw the clips on YouTube of someone else trying the Bugs 3 with this GoPro 7 on a drone. and I thought it was too good to be true. This truly is something different and remarkable to use. I can't believe how good that footage turned out. I mean, this drone, like I said, was only $150, and with the addition of the GoPro, I can get amazing footage and not have to worry about getting the Mavic or a Phantom or anything like this. So I am very excited for more future shots of this thing. To future footages from this drone. Hopefully it'll last me a while. Take care, people.